And do we have a treat coming out here, semifinal? First semifinal out of the gate, you're looking at one of the top 106s in the country, defending state champion, Ironman champion, Jacob Decatur, CBCA, in on a shot. Peyton Bergdorf, his opponent.
Nice job!
Firelands to take down Decatur up early on Bergdorf. So one escape, Bergdorf. Shot, Bergdorf. Looks for a takedown.
Joseph Clark. Nice job!
Decatur does a nice job of coming out of that. Pulls the trigger on the edge of Decatur off the mat.
Good job! Good job! Here. Good job!
1:20 remains in the first. Decatur up on Bergdorf.
Hands and feet, Jake.
Bergdorf late for the match. Shoots into an underhook.
Bang it, look for your reattack here.
1:05 remains here in the first. 2 in lead. Decatur, Cuyahoga Valley Christian Academy. We got a stalemate. Decatur up 2-1.
Decatur
has got a double leg. And counterattack. Nasty. Looking for near falls.
Hitting Bergdorf. Put the bar there, Jake. You're good. You're good.
Oberlin Fireman's undefeated. Oberlin Fireland's undefeated on the year, 45-0. Jacob Decatur, a junior, 38-0. Ironman champion.
25, Jake.
For all intents and purposes, your number one, 106 in the country. Only 15 seconds left in the period.
Under the arm.
Out of 5 now. And 4-1 Decatur going into the second.
Great job. Great job. Prefer.
No. Lead. Decatur covers. Bergdorf up to his feet.
Hands and feet moving.
4-2-0 with the escape.
Stay low, body fakes. Pick up your pace.
Shot there by Decatur with a little bit of the body.
Decided
against it. 4-2 lead. 1:23 remains. Second period. Decatur is on a single. Cuts across double head, stuck in the middle. Picks him up to take down.
Nice work.
Decatur.
About a minute. About a minute.
Decatur building his lead.
Back forward. Forward pressure.
Man, we're going to restart here. 56 seconds. We're going to have blood time. semifinal. We're looking at Peyton Keller of Vincent Warren. Down 6-5 to Kyle Rowan. Kyle Rowan will be the opponent of Decatur as he comes from behind the limit.
Seconds worth of another.
Colorado State final berth for Jacob Decatur. On to the finals, hangs on. He's pumped. His teammates